There are two bronze medals awarded in Olympic judo, and in the other match, Gevrise Emane, another repêchage winner, faced defeated semi-finalist Young Da-Woon from South Korea. Emane, who was born in Cameroon but represents France, was the more aggressive of the two, and Young was defensive for much of the match. It finished with no score. The judges' decision gave Emane the bronze. Her emotion seemed more relief than elation.